before, and he's showing them, you know, he's questioning whether they should trust it on things like that.
See, does this hurt him in terms of trust?
Oh, yeah, I mean, Wall Street Journal's been pretty supportive. The Wall Street Journal ran an editorial this morning that was critical on the question of whether he's leaving people to not be able to believe what he's telling them.
But let me just quickly, in the time that we have left, jump into another issue. It's in the same vein, though. Virginia Judge T.S. Ellis in the Manafort case today excoriated the prosecution.
I don't know, they looked exhausted, but like,
executive branch is not pleased with this investigation. You have a powerful people in the legislative branch not pleased with this investigation.